And it's a first down for the offense.
Collierville Middle School.